Well, you do it.
Yeah. That's okay.
It's okay.
My new editing skills are getting
better.
Prime. Yeah.
Oh, I want to do one of Don Kinnick.
Oh, she's amazing.
Uh-huh, and I have so much footage
of her. And we could really make a fundraiser out of that, you know?
I have so much footage of her, too. And you know, her, you know, her harvest. Hi, how are you? Yeah, I her message. And I just love being around her. I love being around her.
Me, too.
All the time.
They actually said
it. I'm sorry, I'm gonna say something here.
So my mom's convinced it's like a whole
thing. Oh, how beautiful. Oh, you're so beautiful. You're a husky bear. I have a husky mix.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, she's a husky Australian shepherd mix.
And she looks like goodness.
And she's got wolf coloring. Like,
really?
Gold. She's got gold eyes.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, so, and a gold coat. And all that.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, here. Why you guys aren't looking at, I'm not showing you the dog. Look how beautiful your eyes are. They're beautiful.
Yeah, she'll like go out like that.
Look at, she loves the attention. She loves the attention, huh? What's your name?
Miss Nona.
Miss Nona?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
It's short for Miss No Name. She didn't have a name for a while.
Miss No Name?
Yeah. yeah, we like, we're just driving on the road, and she was kind of out there sprinting, and we like, you know, usually you try her.
So how long have you had her?
About 3 weeks.
Oh, only 3 weeks?
Yeah, yeah. But
so how old? She looks young.
I think we think she's like a year old.
Yeah.
She has a vet appointment on Thursday, so hopefully they can tell.
So it looks like you fattened her up a little bit.
Yeah, we're working on it. She's kind of a picky eater though, which is funny for someone. But she is doing well now. Just got some dandruff.
Yeah.
She's so pretty. Oh my gosh, after you get her more healthy, she's good. Are you gonna keep her?
We're trying to, yeah. She has some really bad separation anxiety to the point that I no longer have a side of my mattress because she ate it. So we are going to, we're starting work with a trainer to help us get through that. Because we can't leave her alone right now.
Yeah.
So hopefully by the end of this. We're trying to work out some sort of like, because like I said, we can't leave her alone. So we have to like take turns giving her in.
Like we have to go home.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're having another place to go.
Mm-hmm. I know, honey.
One of the goals in her life.
Yeah.
So, Miss Nina,
Nona,
and Mia.
And Mia.
Oh, Mia.
Yeah.
Mia. Oh, that's a perfect name for you. You're beautiful, honey.
Chilling. Now you're
relaxed, huh? Do you trust me? Aww. I'm like, well, I'm just going on a walk,
so I don't know what we're doing. I know you have to go to work soon.
Yeah, she's like, what is going on today? Did you drive over or walk?
Yeah.
John, I completely broke my tripod. Look, I know. Kind of worked.
No, if you're in uniform, state law says you have to have your badge number on.
I'm telling you, when they're third-party contractor, that's good. When whenever I see somebody,
Yes, it's at $150 an hour. Policy says if you're in uniform, you have to identify. And law says you have to identify. No, they are allowed to. Yeah, because they can get paid by grocery stores to hang out at bars and like bouncers and shit. If you're in uniform, if you're as a police officer, you have to identify. Identify. It's that simple. Aircraft words are very simple. Identify.
Is it kind of like the laws that apply to them? That's funny. Yeah. John, you got it done on the right.
How can I be stylish without that?
That's right.
Thank you.
Thank you. What's the deal?
Keep walking to the fish, okay?
Well, and this is what's left behind, folks. I gotta go to work. Thank you all for being here. Alpha Man, 727. Hope you all have a good day.
Over there filming nothing?
Okay.
I said I had the camera over there filming nothing.
Oh.
So. I had the camera over there just filming nothing.
Okay, you're fine. Sorry, I was just
No, I said I was headed over there sitting there just filming nothing.
We're talking about dogs' gender.
Dogs' gender?
Yeah. And if you think they actually care about gender.
If dogs care about their own gender?
Yeah.
I don't think so. I think they just figure it's what it is. Right?
Right.
I'm a dog. I'm a female dog and I do what I do. I'm a male dog and I do what I do. Right? I mean, it's nothing to bother. I've always had female dogs. I think they're more loyal.
I had a really, really good male dog.
He was they're good too. I love all dogs.
He was so protective.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gorgeous,
so cute.
There's this old guy in the
left. He's like a dachshund schnauzer.
Yeah, he looks
like
a little beard.
Hilarious.
And the old guy kind of walking and stuff to the right now. My dog's like way here. George is like way back here just doing all the stuff he wants to do. Yeah, how are you?
Looks like they're pretty much. Cleaning up here. Still have some food left. Probably hang out here for a little bit longer. If anybody wants to come by and get some food for slots. I don't know, I feel like I should. I don't know if it'd be good to take some. Keep it warm all day? Hate to waste food. I'm going to let you go. I'm probably going to hang out here for a little bit, see if anybody wants any of this food. I have to get home and start cooking again for tonight with Cats.Cops on at St. Francis Center on 23rd and Curtis. So I'll see you there later. Maybe with us, it's our duty to fight for our freedom. It is our duty to win. We must love and support one another, and we have nothing to lose but our chains. I love you guys. Bye.